Namaste. I wanted to share this really quick. This is about if you're all on all the social media channels. Most of you, I'm sure, are on some or maybe on all of them. But when was the last time somebody who was a celebrity or some recognized corporate, जिसने आपके पोस्ट को, आपके ट्वीट को, आपके इंस्टाग्राम फीड को या समथिंग ऑन लिंक्डइन was forwarded ahead by them? Did that happen to you? If not, please listen to this. Over the last 10 days, two scenarios have happened with you. Number one, about 10, 15, 10 days, 12 days back, Amul Corporation, which is the Amul brand, forwarded something that I had and, retweeted it. Today, about 10 minutes back, celebrity chef Sanjeev Kapoor retweeted something about what I posted. Now, how did that happen? And why did that, is it so important? Idea is, I'm not sure if it is important, but if you, to make that happen, a couple of things have to happen. Number one, why did Amul or Sanjeev Kapoor retweet my stuff? Three reasons, I think, and I think you can really listen to it. Number one reason is, you're talking about something that is current. Today, saw celebrity Sanjeev Kapoor covered in the Economic Times, and I wrote about it and tweeted the same article directly. That's why probably it caught his attention. For Amul, I talked about the Amul girl, Amul keeps these small ads that they keeps pushing, and I talked about it and created a video around it, so it was very relevant to the brand. So that's number one reason. It is either current or it is relevant to the brand. Number two, I think even more important, I think, is you got to tag these people in when you're doing. So I tagged Amul, I tagged also Sanjeev Kapoor today. Number three is you got to tag them across all channels. I tagged them on Insta, Facebook, Twitter and LinkedIn. You don't know where you could get noticed. So did that. That's number three. And number four, it was only about them. It was not about making sure that you talk or you have an agenda. The idea is for you to give back and make them feel good, make them being liked and talk about them. Who doesn't like to be talked about? Today, you yourself are like a media house. Every independent person has an opportunity to go and talk about somebody else and about something else. So when you follow these three, four principles, test it out in the next couple of days and see. And you've got to talk something that is relevant. Why is it associated with our brand? Because we talk about consulting. So it made a lot of sense to talk what we talked. So talk something which is relevant and see how you get retweeted by others.